Hugick goes in motion, left to right. Valentino hands it off inside. Taylor Harris getting a block from Papp, fights for the goal line. Touchdown! Third rushing touchdown of the season for Taylor Harris, and the Flyers draw first blood. Mike Pando set to kick off. Gary Hunter deep for Dayton. It's a high kick, a short kick, and Hunter will have a chance to bring it back. He fields it at 15, 20, 25, 30, 40, midfield. He could go. He's down the left sideline. Gary Hunter is going to take it to the house. Gary Hunter, it was just a matter of time, and just like that, Dayton has regained the lead. Here it is, fourth and goal. Flyers at the three. Splane will come under center. Valpo showing blitz. They run the option. They pitch Zabinski. Cuts it inside. Sides of the goal line. Touchdown!
How about that?
Andy Zabinski lowered his head, knocked over the Valpo defender. Dayton up 42-14. Pecking in a quarterback. His second series of operation. Gives to Zabinski. Huge hole! First down! And then some! He can take it to the house! No. He's at the 30! No. 20! 15! And fire! Touchdown! Andy Zabinski's second TD run of the fourth quarter, and buckle up and get ready to fly to San Diego, Andy.